This dress is nice.
I'm Naomi. I brought my mum, Eleanor, my dad, John, and my sister, Melissa, with me today.
Yeah, it's a bit too revealing.
We're really, really close, and it's just really great to have this whole experience with them.
Oh, you mean you can see through it?
Yeah, straight through, yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's true, actually. I'll not get that one, then.
The style I had in mind is very fitted, with the illusion neckline and the very low-cut back.
Something a bit more figure-hugging.
My parents might have a problem with that, but we'll see.
Hi there! I'm Jasmine, I'm the consultant this morning. You, is it Naomi?
Yeah, Naomi.
So tell me a little bit about your fiancé.
He's a really lovely guy.
My fiancé's name is Alexei. He's German. We met in Germany a couple years ago at a summer camp. It was a Christian youth camp that I go to every year. We ended up spending the whole summer together and just fell in love.
So what's the venue like?
I'm getting married in Germany.
So we're getting married in a church that's just around the corner from where Alexei grew up. It's called Liebfrauenkirche, and it's also where his sister got married.
Oh, wow!
Yeah.
So what is it you want in a dress?
Like a really figure-hugging dress that maybe flares out a little bit at the bottom with a really long train.
It would be really great to have a really classy and elegant dress, but something that isn't too afraid to be a bit dramatic.
I really, really like the idea of having an extremely low-cut back, but with, skin-coloured mesh.
The illusion.
Exactly, yeah.
But nothing that's trashy. It's more classy and elegant.
I tend to agree.
I haven't really checked how modest I need to be at the church, but my mum will keep me from making any bad decisions with showing too much skin.
So what sort of budget am I looking at?
We're thinking about 1,000 to 2,000.
That gives me lots of room for lots of different dresses. So I'm going to send you off to the fitting room. And ladies and gentlemen, off on that way and take a seat.
Thank you.
Lacey. Naomi wants something with a dramatic low-cut back, but her family are concerned about it looking trashy. We're just going to have to try something on and see what kind of reaction it gets. I've been and done some shopping. Before I get you into another dress, I want to ask, how come she brought both mum and dad with you today?
I grew up in foster care, and they kind of brought me into their family and just showed me so much love when nobody else did.
My parents took me in when I was 8, and getting married, it's kind of like the end of an era, it's the end of my childhood and the start of a new life. And it's as much about me and my fiancé as it is about really saying thanks to my parents.
I really, really value their opinion.
Oh, wow, that's lovely. Well, I think we need to get you into some dress that they're going to love.
Sounds like a great plan.
This dress, you've got an illusion neckline.
Wow, that's really nice. A bit worried about how my parents might react to the revealing cutout at the side, but maybe they won't notice.
I'm slightly worried about how see-through the top is, but I'm excited to see what it looks like on.
So how are you feeling?
I really like the shape. It does make me feel very feminine and womanly.
This dress gives me the curves that I don't really naturally have a lot of. I definitely feel like a princess.
Come on out.
We're quite an honest family. I don't think they'll be afraid to say if they don't like something.
Oh!
What do you think?
I really love the neckline and the top part, and I really love the train as well.
What do you think of the cutouts? Go on, Mum, coming to you.
I think it's beautiful.
I thought you might think the cutouts were a little bit too revealing.
No, no, that's fine.
I really like it, actually.
Quite surprised about the cutout detailing, but pleasantly surprised.
They don't look too bad.
Don't look too bad. I can see he's going to be a tough nut to crack.
Very tough, yeah.
My dad is definitely a man of few words. I think not too bad means it's OK, but it's not really great.
I think this is definitely close. It's getting there.
And I think we need to move on. So how did you feel that went?
That went surprisingly well.
I was quite surprised that my family didn't care about the cutout detailing, but ultimately, I don't think it's the one.
Well, let's get you out of this. I'm thinking, since the last dress was fine with the family, maybe we can push for something even more dramatic.
This dress
has an off-the-shoulder and you've got a see-through panel.
I think it looks really, really classy and I really like the buttons up the back.
Let's get you into it then.
I'd prefer, you know, a low-cut back, maybe some mesh, but this dress looks interesting. It's not really something I would have picked out myself.
So what do you think of this dress?
I don't really like it. I just don't really feel that comfortable, and I don't think I like the look of the pads here looking through.
I think it looks a bit tacky.
Is there anything you do like about this dress?
No.
No, nothing at all?
Not really, no.
This wedding dress doesn't really make me feel classy and elegant. I feel a little bit exposed and, quite frankly, I feel a bit trashy.
So is this the dress you want to show your family?
I don't think so. I don't think it's worth it.
It means a lot to me, both my parents and my sister here today, and I'm worrying that it's going to be a waste of time, really.
Too princessy. Naomi wants something fitted and dramatic, but not trashy. And surprisingly, her family aren't as conservative as she thought they'd be. I need to find a good middle ground. This dress, you've got the floral on top with the illusion, an illusion back and a detachable train. So this goes over the top to give it that extra bit of drama. What do you think?
I think it's really classy.
How do you feel in this dress?
I think it's nice and fitted, and I definitely like the top.
I love the detailing across the shoulders and the mesh, the lace and the beading, and the lace covers up enough. That makes me happy.
I really like the back a lot. It looks very classy and elegant.
Just everything about the dress is great.
What do you think your entourage are going to think of this?
Hoping it's not too much back, because I love the back.
Well, let's get you out there and see then, shall we?
Sure.
I'm really, really anxious. I love this dress, but I respect the opinions of my family and we're really, really close.
What do you think of your daughter?
Absolutely beautiful.
I completely agree.
Do you like the back?
Very much so.
Yeah.
Yeah. The back is not a problem at all. This dress has the perfect amount of material.
Say yes to the dress.
Really, really happy with the reactions of my parents and my sister, and I think that kind of just decided it for me.
What's the price of this dress, please?
Well, this dress is by Dando London, and it comes in at £2,098, so it's just that little bit over. How do you feel about that?
We could do with that. Yeah.
The way that I feel about seeing her in a dress today, it's worth every penny.
You have come a very, very long way. I'm so proud of you.
It's been really great having both my parents and my sister here today and round off this chapter of my life together as a family.
I feel like $1 million in this dress. It's going to be a great way to start my wedding day.
Well, on that note, Naomi, are you saying yes to the dress?
I am saying yes to this dress.
This dress is the perfect mix between classy and elegant and dramatic. And I have great waves of joy coming over me.
Love you, baby.
Me too.
This is definitely the feeling I was looking for when I came here today.